記憶をたどれば夕暮れ走る小さな君、抱えきれない不安を募らせて家路を急ぐ。
What's up and welcome to Utawarerumono, Prelude to the Fallen, episode 14. So, I have essentially leveled my units a bit. He's level 5 soon, well, halfway through level 6 almost. He's level 3, she's level 4, and then I actually have Haku and Kuon to level 3. Yeah, I also used some of the BP things on those two characters. Essentially because, like, they don't get the BP when they're not in the battle, so that's kind of why I wanted to get their stats up a bit, in case I am going to be able to use them. I really do, I hope, get to use them, so that it's not only, well, like, well, technically I was able to use one of the characters in the battle. I was about to say that I can only use them in like, the free battle, but I just remember now that, no, I can actually use them in battle. So that's why I kind of want to have those two up there, at least, so that I can use those two.
さて.
But we have events, and we only have living room. So, let's take living room and see. Yeah, you're right, the baby Muzikappa. Roll, 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 yeah. The Muzikappa cub chases after the ball, Aruru made out of cloth, and pounces on it. It plays with it for a while, then grabs the ball in its mouth and rushes to bring back to Aruru. Yeah. She pets it as it meows contently. Yeah, isn't that good, Heruru? You get Hakuoru all to yourself. They've been playing together, eating together, and even sleeping together, yeah? I don't really, maybe I should Google that up and see what it actually means. but yeah, you know, like, yeah, well, let's go with it. Oh, so it's not as cute. It's a more serious name and not a cute name, maybe. Oh well. Either way, I might Google it later, just to see if I can get if it. Like, you can trust your Google to a certain amount, not entirely, but to a certain amount for single words, I believe, at least. But either way, yeah,
don't have to, yeah.
Well, wait until it gets big, but I mean, if you play the other games, you know it's pretty damn loyal.
Yeah.
What will happen when it's all grown up? Yeah, common sense, I will admit. Oh, Mukuru rushes over at Iru's beginning. She picks it up, and it happily licks her cheek. Yeah. Yeah. There's no need to worry.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Well, we have the main protagonist's approval. Real sure. When I look over, I see Mukuru climbing inside Iru's clothing, trying to snuggle. Wow. Hungry, indeed. Yeah.
Hungry.
Where is he? Yeah. Oh. Oh, oh. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully. Yeah. But. After letting out an anguished meow, it came crawling out, utterly defeated. Yeah. I don't know if I've. You know what? No, I don't think I have to, because I mean, it's still. I still have the warning. So if you're under like, at least if you're under 13, then yeah, blame yourself, because I have warned you. Both with the thumbnail, or not the thumbnail, the disclaimer note, and YouTube's system where you now have to put if this is, like, aimed towards children or not, which I have put no on for both options. Essentially, this is the PlayStation version as well. I do not think they would have, because, honest, this is an error, yeah, like, the one in Japan, at least, is an hero game, like, not lying, at least, well, I can be wrong, but, I mean, I will say that I got the information from Wikipedia, and sure, Wikipedia can be changed, but I highly doubt that someone would essentially get anything from saying that this is an hero game, like, lying, so that's why I believe there's another version of this that exists. But either way, I read that. It then looks up at Eru with sadness in its eyes. Oh. This is going to be a splat chest joke. Yeah. Aru extends her hand, and Mukuru happily climbs into her clothing. Oh. This time it seems to have latched on there. Wow. Like, there was no chance anything would go out. But nonetheless, Mukuru kept on talking. Yeah. Aww. It pokes his head out from her clothing. Once again, it looks over at her with sadness in its eyes.
Yeah.
This was pity. Yeah. Yeah. Glare. Yeah. Yeah, shake, tremble. This is an indescribable sound that can only be truly understood by beings that should not exist. Yeah. Which star ladder and Mukuru? We can all tell who obviously in charge here, yeah? Well. That was interesting. I wasn't expecting that, to be fairly honest. But you know, anime, Japan, yeah. I mean, it's an awesome culture and everything, and it's an awesome country. As I've been there and enjoyed it as like shit, but like, well, not as shit. I enjoyed it, and I am going back there at least once more. So I mean, like, it's awesome in that way, but they do have a bit of other ways of looking at that kind of stuff. But either way, alrighty today, huh? I noticed that a throng of people are standing near the center of the village for some reason.
Nanda.
Yeah, what was going on? Indeed, I do too.
Hey, Chamada, doke!
Okay, make way. Yeah, this... Yeah, all of a sudden...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is the one that I was talking about in the anime, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, what do you need? Mm-hmm. What do you want?
Mm-hmm.
Bow your head. Back off. Yeah. Exactly, and they have it. They do have it. And it might even be the same voice actor. I haven't actually looked that up. But this was the fight I mentioned. And I'm pretty sure that, like, from the anime, wasn't this the first fight where we actually see Hakuoro as a kind of badass? Like, more of a badass than Haku is in the other two games, well. At least until later. Spoiler! Well, if you've seen the other two on my channel, then this wouldn't be a spoiler. If you're watching them in chronological order, kind of sorry, but then you also have something to look forward to when you actually watch them, so... Yeah. Yeah. Federal Lord of... something that I wasn't able to read within the time limit it was presented. Yeah. Sorry to disappoint you, yeah?
Oh!
Useless good for nothing. Yeah. Get to the point already.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's not the same voice actor, I don't think, as the Kubompo. But, Every time. I'm pretty sure you're going to eat up those words if I remember correctly, but yeah, we'll see. Like, at least we can see that he's as big of an asshole as he physically is. So,
yeah.
10 years worth, huh?
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean, 10 years, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You're full off.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oops, that was a bit of a trigger finger. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, well, the thing is with those bastards, they exist to take everything just to get punched in the end for it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay, maybe not. Maybe it's later, actually. I don't know. Maybe the anime changed that from, like, the actual game.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, obviously.
ではどうしてそのことを。
あやつらがそう言えば、それがまかり通る世の中だからね。どうした。
いや、yeah.
首揃えて慌てふためいたりしてよ。
ムアンギ、まさかてめえの仕業か。
そんな口を聞かない方が身のためだぜ。
いや、
yeah. 何しろこれからここは俺様が治めることになったんだからな。
いや、yeah. well.
これが俺様の実力ってやつだ。てめえら黙って俺様のために働いてりゃいいんだよ。どうだエルル、俺様の力は。
いや、
yeah.
yeah.
ひどい。
いや、
みんな一生懸命だったのに。
エルル、
それなのに、それなのに。
いや、
ムワンギのバカ
エルル。エルル。
いや、
なぜだ。
Yeah, you are not doing a good job, my friend.
お前さん、相変わらずバカだね。Mm-hmm. そんなことして誰が喜ぶと思ってるんだい？
何を？俺様の何が？
Yeah. Look yourself in the mirror.
くそ
ー！ Yeah. He's a joke. Nothing new there.
そしてここにもう一人のバカ。
She glares at me while saying that.
自分が？
何をぼーっと突っ立ってるのさ。こんな時こそ優しく包み込んであげなきゃダメでしょ。
Yeah, she is so shipping those two. Which I do too.
それはしかし。
どうしてうちの男どもはこう。
Why are the men so? Yeah, you have the right to say that. You have the right to say that.
まずい。食料の残りが予想以上に少ない。くそ。奴らの徴収さえなければこんなことにはどうする。
Yeah, what should I do?
このままだと蔵が空になるのも時間の問題だ。どうすれば。
おい、あんちゃん。
Yeah.
まだ起きてるのか。
Of course I am. ディオロ。
ついと勝手に失礼するぜ。
どうしたんです。こんな真夜中に。
いや、すまねえな。あんちゃんに知らせて。
Okay. What is this we're going to see?
見てほしいもの。
See something?
悪いが、ちょっと来てくれねえか。
それは構いませんが。
どうしたんですか。
It's so late.
こんな真夜中に。
Did I wake you up? Go to sleep.
Nani? Just a little bit. An chan ni yoji ga atta na.
Doko ka iku no?
Doko ka tte hodo demo ne.
Just over there.
Soko made na.
Futari wa modotte oyasumi. Amari yofukashi suru.
You have a rough day tomorrow. Indeed you will.
Hai. Aruru, modoro?
Let's go. Shake, shake, shake. Aruru shakes her head in response to Aruru's instructions.
Aruru? Aruru mo iku. Iku? Otousan ga iku nara.
Aruru goes too.
Aruru mo iku.
Yeah.
Mo, sonna nemusou na kao shite wagamama iwanai
no? Being childish, yeah.
Iku no?
Aruru sleepily stags over to me and tightly grabs a hold of my clothes.
Komatta.
別にいいんじゃねえのかい。
Yeah.
どうせすぐそこだしな。ほら、こっちだ。
This way. Well, what is it that we're going to see?
あれだよ、あれ。あれを見てくれや。
あれは。
That's...
この間、あのクソ虫どもに持ってかれた。
Okay.
俺たちの飯さ。
戻ってきた。
How?
なぜ？
もしかしてヌワンギが。
いや、そりゃ違うだろうぜ。
Okay.
気持ちはわからんでもねえが、奴はもう昔のヌワンギじゃねえ。昔のあの頃の貧しかった生活を忘れてなかったら、これ以上俺たちから絞り取ろうなんて考えもしなかったはずだ。
True.
忘れちまったのさ。贅沢な暮らしに慣れちまってな。
しかし、 だとしたら誰かに。
おばあちゃん。
あ。
起きてきたの？
ああ。年よりは眠りが浅くてね。
どうだい？
ムロウさ、じ。
あ、話は聞いたよ。
I heard。
きっと貧しいわしらを憐れんで。誰かが取り戻してくれたんじゃろう。誰かは知らんが、ありがたいことじゃって。
Yeah, I'm grateful. Yeah, I guess we are.
誰の仕業かもわからないのに、なぜそこまで断言できる。
さ、ぼさっとしとらんで、運ばん。
よし、みんな、運ぶぞ。
おお。
これで当面の心配はなくなった。
Yeah, but who in the world?
一体誰が？
は？
今の人影は。
Yeah.
どうかしたんですか？
いや、なんでもないんだ。
Was it Oboro? I think his name is Oboro, right? Yeah, I think.
お父さん。
と、そんな眠いのに我慢して。さ、
yeah.
子供はもう寝る時間だ。ほら、エルルも戻ろう。
Yeah, you should go back too, indeed.
はい。それって。私も子供ってことですか？
Yeah, is that what you think?
いや、別にそういう意味では。
In your case, it's an other reason for you to sleep.
じゃあ、どういう意味ですか？
Yeah.
どういう意味も何も、特に深い意味は。ほら、自分ももう寝るから。
Yeah. I'm going to bed too. Yeah, it did like that.
微妙な年頃なんだな。
ジャズケレッジ。
確かの神。
That figure. Maybe it was him. Yeah.
確か、こっちの方だと思ったんだが。見失ったか。
Yeah, it should have been him then. Yeah.
お前は。
オーバロ、yeah.
あの男、なぜここに。
Could he have?
しかし、
mm-hmm.
だとしたらあの男。
Yeah, well.The old hag Tusker is actually treating his sister for, I do believe, free. So, I mean, doing that is kind of a thing to repay, I guess. So, was that? Yeah, that was it. So, events, alright? So, we have the room or square. Alright. But that will actually be for the next episode.Because it is going towards the end, and it is maybe a minute or two shorter than I want it to be, but it will end here. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and until next time,